for the back side, we put a single coat on while our front is drying. We're going to give it an old rustic look after we get this one coat on. Take the sponge, just kind of blend it in, wiping some of it off so that there's different amounts of paint in different places. It'll give it a really old world look.